Yes, guys, this summer since I've been doing some more December shows. This one's called Repairing Blood Moon in VR Chat. So I'm very excited to see this because, you know, it's VR Chat. We love VR Chat here. So, yeah.
Alright, here we go. Alright, there is another, of course, because, like, in every single, you know, video, we go through this, you know, or 3, 2.
No. Roderick. Was it Roderick? What is that thing? What is that? It's my sir of Call of Duty, that's for sure. Ew. Frankenstein. I think this one's unpleasant. If I saw that thing in real life, I would probably vomit.
Right. If you want that, you don't need to take the rain hole.
Dude, of course there's not.
Oh my, give a second, everybody. Give a second. Hold on. Hold on. Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and here we go. July 16th? I don't know. What do you think, Blood Moon? You're the vampire here. Sorry if I'm not talking much, I'm just trying to listen to what they're saying. Not solar, not solar, not solar. He's black and orange. Sun? Okay. That would be so much fun. Also, why is Sun tall? Okay, that's why he has the bloating feature. Why are you using it for to make to assert your dominance? That'd be amazing. I want to hear that again. That was kind of funny. That was funny. That was kind of funny. So yeah, I think suspicious. Take a chill pill. Aren't you guys already rich? That's what I just said. Let me guess, one was gonna come in. He's on Lunar. He's on Lunar. Well, if, no, you know what I mean.
Yep, I have new plans now. Be back later.
Also, how come they changed, like, the outro music? It went from, like, the creepy kind of ambient to, like, this. Yeah. You guys know why they changed it? Because I don't know. But yeah, that's it for today's episode. So hit the subscribe button, about the good thing that's down below. You'll see some more of the 7 tricks for you. So see you guys in the next video. Adios amigos.